Rishi Kapoor recently rejoined Twitter and has enjoyed the experience since. Some actors are social but love to keep their personal lives private. Rishi Kapoor is one such man. Over the years, Rishi Kapoor, or Chintu Uncle as we call him fondly, has become even more private and has stopped calling journalists to his house at Krishna Cottage in Bandra. Long back, Rishi Kapoor had opened an account on Twitter but stopped interacting with his fans soon after as he felt it was intruding into his personal life. However, Chintu Uncle is back on Twitter now and he says that he is enjoying the experience. Do you know who had made that possible? No, it was not his son Ranbir Kapoor, but it was Abhishek Bachchan. It was Junior Bachchan who convinced Chintu Uncle that one can be active on Twitter and can still keep his personal life private. Chintu Uncle told us that he changed his mind while talking to Abhishek Bachchan on the sets of the film All Is Well, where they are acting together. You should follow Rishi Kapoor on Twitter because the senior Kapoor loves to give insight and interesting information about the Kapoor clan by posting old pictures of the family and sharing interesting facts about them. Interestingly, Neetu Kapoor is too joined Twitter a few years back but never interacted or shared anything. Instead, Neetu Singh Kapoor is quite active on Instagram and frequently shares pictures about her family parties. We can just hope that their son Ranveer follows his parents' footsteps soon.